Throughout this year, we have seen a huge number of cyber attacks or cyber breaches, but a lot more is about to come. These are an indication of a massive crash that is about to come. The ongoing inflation situations of the world are getting worse. Experts have predicted a massive financial crisis throughout the globe, and if we have to fight it, we must start working. But before we get to the video, welcome back everyone to Crypto Millionaires, a channel where you get your daily dose of XRP. As you know that we have announced a giveaway of your favorite XRP coin, so to participate in the giveaway, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the post notifications. Watch the video till the end for more chances to win the huge amount of your favorite XRP coin. We are going to announce the giveaway soon. In today's video, you will know about the financial crisis that is about to come. You will also know how these current situations are leading the world to a crisis and what role cryptocurrency is going to play to save us. So, let's get to it. We have already talked about the financial crash many times. With each passing day, we are getting closer to it. Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell gave a speech recently at Jackson Hole. The speech was well received by investors, who took it to suggest that a central bank would not abruptly reduce its support for the economy. However, not every speaker at the annual meeting was upbeat. Instead, Don Kohn, the Fed's former vice chair for financial supervision, used the occasion to warn of potential threats to the global financial system stability and urged regulators and lawmakers to move quickly to address those concerns. He said during a speech to the Federal Reserve Bank of Kansas City's annual Jackson Hole Economic Policy Symposium that dealing with risks to financial stability is urgent. The current situation is replete with unusual large risks of the unexpected, which, if they come to pass, could result in the financial system amplifying shocks, putting the economy at risk. Given that the Federal Reserve is already engaged in aggressive monetary stimulus and the federal government is maintaining a historically high budget deficit, the government appears to be in a poor position to respond to an economic downturn that could result from the bursting of an asset bubble or a debt crisis. The world is soon going to see a crisis, and the Federal Reserve should make this a priority. Even the Congress is asked to pass a new mandate for all federal financial regulators to make financial stability a priority. Everything that is happening in the United States with inflation and the economy, all signs are indicating a financial crisis and a massive cyber attack. According to Reuters, China plans to ban overseas IPOs for tech firms with data security risks. China is drafting regulations that would prevent internet companies whose data poses a security concern from listing outside of the country, including in the United States. The ban is also expected to be enforced on companies that deal with ideological concerns. According to Reuters, the person that revealed this information doesn't want to be identified because it is a confidential information. The countries have started to pull off the US dollar. Russia has already done this, and now China is also in line. Under the planned rules, the Chinese securities regulator would tighten scrutiny of overseas IPO-bound firms and ban those that collect vast amounts of users' data or create content that would pose possible security risks, said the person. The plan is one of several proposals under consideration by Chinese regulators as Beijing has tightened its grip on the country's internet platforms in recent months, including looking to sharpen scrutiny of overseas listings. After years of a more laissez-faire attitude, the crackdown has shattered stocks and seriously hurt market sentiment, focusing in particular on unfair competition and internet companies' handling of a vast cache of customer data. Another news signaling the same thing. Microsoft warns thousands of cloud customers of exposed databases. According to Reuters, Microsoft warned thousands of its cloud computing customers, including some of the world's largest companies, that intruders could have the ability to read, change, or even delete their main databases, according to a copy of the email and a cybersecurity researcher. The disclosure comes after months of a bad security news for Microsoft. The company was breached by the same suspected Russian government hackers that infiltrated SolarWinds, who stole Microsoft source code. Then, a wide number of hackers broke into Exchange email servers while a patch was being developed. This is just the beginning. We are going to see such cases more often now. Another massive warning by Forbes, bankers issue seismic warning. Bitcoin, Ethereum, BNB, Cardano, and XRP could replace the dollar in just 5 years as crypto market price adds $1 trillion. Everything that is happening is a chance for crypto to grow. Previously, when the combined crypto market value reached $2.1 trillion, it was all because of the gain of other cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Ripple's XRP. The Forbes reported that ahead of the last Bitcoin and crypto price surge higher, a poll of mostly banking executives found most think Bitcoin and digital assets could replace fiat currencies like the US dollar within the next 5 to 10 years, a shift described as seismic. We uncovered several findings that illustrate a seismic shift in financial services resulting from the evolution of blockchain-based digital assets. Consultants led by Linda Postuck at the accountancy company Deloitte wrote alongside a report that found 76% of financial professionals think Bitcoin and crypto can serve as an alternative to or replacement for fiat currencies in the next 5 to 10 years. China has already begun real-world trials of the digital yuan, while European and North American governments fire first salvos into CBDCs. The Federal Reserve will release a much-anticipated report on CBDCs this month, which could shed some light on what a future digital dollar would look like. The Monetary Authority of Singapore has also announced the 5 finalists for the Global CBDC Challenge. According to the media release of MAS, the Monetary Authority of Singapore announced the 15 finalists for the global competition to develop retail central bank digital currency or CBDC solutions, or the Global CBDC Challenge. The Global CBDC Challenge attracted over 300 submissions from more than 50 countries, with more than half of the submissions coming from Asia. Asia, which is now becoming a hub for Ripple. You can also see among the finalists, Ripple and XRP are associated with some of these banks directly or indirectly. Citibank is in an indirect partnership with Ripple. IBM has also worked with Ripple, and Singapore and Japan are among the hubs of Ripple. Any of these institutions or bank selection is Ripple's victory. Ripple and XRP are among the favorites and top cryptocurrency for central bank digital currency, and it has also been proved by the patent that we shared with you previously. The future is going to be CBDCs, and XRP is a major part of it. We are going to witness it soon. The financial crisis, the cyber attacks, and a major black swan event is just on the verge of happening. Daniel Pina, on his YouTube channel, in the Trillion Dollar Man Response to Bullshit, indicated that a bigger black swan event is coming. The current financial situation, the rising inflation throughout the globe, is triggering the financial crash. According to Russia's central bank, if global inflation is not kept in check, a fresh financial catastrophe on the scale of the 2008 collapse could occur in less than 18 months. According to the Financial Times, the Bank of Russia warned that a surge in public and private sector debt levels during the recovery from the pandemic could cause the global economy to deteriorate drastically and rapidly if the U.S. Federal Reserve has to jack up interest rates to quell inflation. The bank said risk premiums will increase significantly. The most indebted countries will struggle to service their debt, and a significant financial crisis will begin in the global economy in the first quarter of 2023, one comparable to the 2008-2009 crisis, with a long period of uncertainty and protracted recovery. XRP is expected to take the globe out of the financial crisis. The central banks have started working on this. The World Economic Forum had said that XRP is a unique cryptocurrency. It is the best option for being the global reserve currency. The energy consumption of cryptocurrencies was the main issue lately. Due to a large energy consumption equal to that of the whole annual consumption of some countries, China had banned Bitcoin mining. With these cyber attacks and financial crisis, the institutions need to start sorting things out soon. No other currency has the potential to lead financial institutions of the world and take us out of this crisis. Just take a look at this figure and you will see what XRP is capable of. The world is transforming and we need digital assets like XRP. The Deloitte report reads, "The future is happening right now. Participation in the age of digital assets is not an option. It's inevitable." According to the CoinMarketCap, at the time of writing, the XRP price today is $1.11 USD with a 24-hour trading volume of $5 billion USD. XRP is up 1.82% in the last 24 hours. The current CoinMarketCap ranking is number 7, with a live market cap of $51.6 billion USD. It has a circulating supply of 46.5 billion XRP coins and a max supply of 100 billion XRP coins. So guys, this is it for today's video. I hope it could be a big help to you. What do you think? Will XRP take us out of the incoming financial attack? What measures should be taken for this? Share your views in the comments down below. Don't forget to participate in the giveaway, click the bell icon, and thanks for watching.